gossip is all about the eyes. Eyes and teeth, everyone. It's not just about smiling today. This is about your eye contact. It seems very obvious. Many of my clients are extremely intelligent. Partners at law firms, bankers, people in data analytics. Things are going on in your brain all day. But when it comes to pitching and presenting to an audience, you need to keep the eye contact. Because it's very, very, very tempting to search for your next word, search for what you're going to say. In a job interview, for example, you don't want your eyes to be wandering around. If they wander to the left, that could show you're lying. So please try not to let your eyes wander to the left. Keep your eyes to the front. And if you have a panel of people, have eye contact with the different people on the panel. Keep eye contact. You look better, you look more confident, and you are 100% engaging.